According to the local nonprofit Game Changers, the metro recorded 188 homicides last year. That's 15 more than in 2020. December also marked the 23rd consecutive month of double-digit homicides with 12 killings.